This is the classic Russian style. The Comic-Con style. And these are the Silverline speakers. You have seen the designer, no? Once he showed me a photo of a beautiful yacht.
Yeah.
And I asked him, what is this? This is mine. How big it is? About 10 meters long. Wow. But it could be really expensive. No, no, not so expensive because I made it in 8 years. And now there are the designs. The whole project.
Oh my God.
I have this kind of people. Every month, this kind of compound, because we are buying it monthly, every month they send a different, identical. Then the compound was changing, and we got this kind, because he never analyzed the compound. He's a completely awful guy. And then we got this tremendous damage. It was absolutely difficult. See the base, the glass base. See? And now
that's put on there.
Yeah.
He's holding it on there, or is it on? That's on there.
No, 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 no. Now he is holding it.
Okay. And then how does it get attached to?
We have a screw, and then. It must be attached by the small tools. You can see, this is the same tool but closed with the machine you have seen.
Okay, so this is a vacuum dryer. And this is also a vacuum? So that's just parts getting...
All, the parts only the get part, done. Of course, because you must clean each piece.
Now what is that thing exactly?
You will see when the getter is activated, the glass looks like a mirror. Before not.
The getter?
Getter, the round piece. Okay,
oh, yeah.
You see? The getter is red.
Yeah.
And you have a kind of mirror.
Oh yeah.
Before you had transparent glass.
Yep.
And this? Comunque adesso bisogna proprio attirarsi a fare un studio perché during the summer here, you are getting a sauna.
Oh, I can imagine, there's no air conditioning, right?
Di relè.
Non riesce a individuare il difetto.
Ma che sono tutte i relè? Cosa sono?
No, sono tutti i relè, sono sotto i relè. Ingresso.
Ah, i relè sull'ingresso. Porca boia. Non abbiamo mai avuto quell'inconveniente su non mai.
So, niente.
Thank you.
Sometimes they must stop.
Of course.
To heat up the small, very small oven, we need two giant transformers.
Wow, for that little thing there.
No, no, this
one. Oh, this. Oh.
Oh, that one is much bigger.
Those look like ancient things.
Yes. This is most horrible job.
Well, it sounds like a bead blaster or something.
Yeah, this is
polisher. That's a polishing thing.
No. You are there.
Polishing wheel.
Yeah, yeah. Polish.
That's how you polish all these things once. And all these little pieces, one by one.
Of course.
Oh my God!
You can't believe. If I am going around and I was telling this story to anybody, they don't believe me.
No.
They can't believe me. Because this is the most, and decarbonizing in a tube is very, very important.
It all looks like it's from another century.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is. You probably couldn't even set up a factory like this in the United States. They wouldn't let you. Yeah, sure.
Okay, windows open up, and you have the dance of the apostles. In other words, yes, but the clock, of course, is never active. You're going to have to wait 5 minutes now. We're lucky where the clock is right. Because you have two clocks. The old one, and then you have this one that was put up there.
All right.
Spire is different than that spire there. That spire in the back down there is different than the ones you're...
Wow, look at... Oh my God. Jeez.
Beautiful.
Wow, look at that. I've never seen anything like that.
Beautiful, huh?
Yep, yep. Yeah.
Oh, you took your camera, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.